your eye from the side of the ballroom. Everybody's dancing in the band's top volume, crying to the rhythm as we wind and dine. Grab my sister and whisper, "Yo, this one's mine." I sit in the midway across the room, too. And I got nervous thinking, what's she gonna do? She grabs the violin, I'm thinking, I'm through. You back in the sudden, I'm helpless. Look into your eyes.
Elizabeth Schuyler.
Schuyler.
This is my sister.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it'll have been worth it.
1 week later, I'm writing the letter nightly. How my life gets better, every letter that you write me. Laughing at my sister as she wants to form a harem.
I'm just saying, if you really loved me, you would share
them. 3 weeks later, in the living room, stressing. My father's face to why you're asking for his lesson. Dying inside as mine and dying. And I'm trying not to cry, cause there's nothing that your mom can do. My father made his way across the room too. I panic for a second, thinking well through. He shakes it by the hand and says, "Be true."
Insane, your family breaks out of a different side of me. Faith confides in me. Angelica tried to take it by me. No stress, my love for you was never in doubt. We'll get a little place in Harlem and we'll figure it out. I've been living without a family since I was a child. My father let my mother die. I grew up a wild, but I'll never forget my mother's face. That was real. As long as I'm alive, Eliza, I swear to God, you never feel so.
Perfect. I'm so into you.
Eliza.
I am so into you.
I never felt so.